stomach for them all. Out trumpet, out trumpet. Keep still for him to my face. Down strumpet. Nay, if you strive, being done, there is no pause. True blade. What noise is this? Not dead, not yet.
It was not I. She is like a liar gone to burning hell. It was I that killed her. She turned to folly and she was a whore. She was false as water. Cassio did top her. Ask thy husband else. Oh, I were damned beneath all depth in hell. But
that I did proceed upon your grounds to this extremity, thy husband knew it all. Thy husband, I, El Cassio, had she been true, heaven would make me such another world. I sold her for it. be not afraid. Though you do see me remnant, here is my journey's end. Here is my butt, and very sea mark on my outmost sail. Do you hold back this gate? This a lost fear.
Man rush against Otello's breath, and he retires. Where should Otello go? No, how dost thou look now? O ill-starred wench, pale as thy smock! When we shall meet that compt, this looks of thine will hurl my soul from heaven, and fangs will snatch as it cold, cold my girl, even like thy chastity, O cursed, cursed slave. Whip me, O devils, from the possession of this heavenly sight. Blow me about in winds, roast me in sulfur, wash me in
deep down gulfs of liquid fire. O Desdemon, dead Desdemon, dead. Oh. But he that was it below, here I am. I look down towards his feet, but that's a fable. If that thou best devil, I cannot kill thee. I'm not sorry neither. I would have thee live, for in my sense this happiness to die. Why anything? An honorable murderer, if you will. For naught I did in hate, but all in honor. I do believe it, and I ask your pardon. Will you demand that demi-devil? Why he hath thus ensnared my soul and body? Well, thou dost best, O villain, O thou pernicious caitiff, how came you by that handkerchief that was my wife's? O fool, fool, fool!
Soft you, a word or two before you go. I have done the state some service and they know it. No more of that. I pray you in your letters, when you shall these unlucky deeds relate, speak of me. As I am nothing, extinguate, nor set down aught in malice, then you must speak, O one that loved not wisely, but too well, O one not easily jealous, but being wrought perplexed, the extreme, a one whose hand, like the base Indian, threw a pearl away, richer than all his tribe, of one who subdued eyes albeit unused to the melting mood, drops tears as fast as the Arabian trees. Their medicine, hey, Burgon, set you down this, and say beside. that in Aleppo once were a malignant and a turbaned Turk beat a Venetian and produced a state. I took by the throat the circumciser's dog and smote him thus. I kissed thee, ere I killed thee.